There's no place like home. There's no place like home. Oh. Oh, man. Oh, this is my home?
Ah, blasted keys. Garage, boat. There we go.
Who are you?
And don't you recognize me, darling? I'm just wearing this hat. Hat, you glad I didn't say banana?
My hair's in the shop.
Oh, well, your hair's clearly right in front of me. Sorry I barged in here unannounced. I thought the fact that you gave me the key in the first place means that I can come here anytime I want.
Well, I'm happy that you're here. It's just that my hair's not from the shop and,
All right, that's enough about that shop. Can you just tell me? Okay, I'm sorry. I'll tell you next time I pop on by. Wait. Listen, I know you're not dressed pretty, but I think you're pretty. So be pretty and be pretty on my mouth and kiss me.
Oh, wow, you know how to rev up a girl's engine.
Oh, jeez. I'm getting winded falling around this apartment. Do you mind if I take off my hat and throw it on this couch?
Well, no. Oh, it looks like you did it anyways.
Huh? You sure like to keep it dark in here. Hmm.
Well, you know, it's the best way to play Fortnite in the dark. You know, adjust the lighting in your room and you have a better lighting on your
TV. And you save a lot
of
power. Listen, honey, there's something I need to tell you, something.
Well?
I just think you're just swell. Let's get married.
No, I don't think so.
I'd be really good to you. Also, I have a boat.
How can one have moist and dry hands?
Because I'm simultaneously nervous and dehydrated.
I didn't know I was that kind of girl to have that effect on men.
You're my kryptonite.
I like your comic book reference.
I just know a few from the movies.
What kind of movies have you seen?
You know, like the big kind of movies that people like to go stand in line for and watch and see and have a good time. Funny movies and sad movies and...
I prefer men who likes the Fast and Furious franchise. Because they have some great life lessons about family
and... Corona?
If that's all you glean from this conversation, then this conversation's over.
I don't think it's over.
Well then fine, allow me to chastise you a little bit more about Fast and Furious. The Fast franchise is the best franchise that has ever existed. And if you don't believe me, then I want a divorce.
But honey, we're not married. Perhaps may I suggest we get married?
Not this again. Perhaps when we get married, we can get divorced afterwards.
Well, in this day, we can't just get divorced here and there. There's a huge process and everything.
Oh man, getting divorced is so complicated. But we shouldn't not get married just because we don't not like the same movies.
That's exactly the point. We don't have to like the same movies. We just have to like each other. Come on. I like you. Did you like it? Was it my singing?
It wasn't not your singing.
You know, the law back in the 20s said that you can't kiss before marriage. But now we've kissed. So we might as well get married. What do you think?
Well, I don't know about that. That seems kind of stupid. You can't just kiss anyone.
Let me just find my handkerchief so I can cry. Oh, jeez. Okay, let me write something down for you. Well, there you go. It's an IOU for a kiss.
Okay.
Dum dum dum.
Don't kiss and sing.
Wow, that was quite the kiss, honey. I thought you didn't like me. You're quite the fickle lady, after all. I'm gonna go, watch Fast and Furious, if you don't mind. Yeah.
How dare you?
I don't want you to think less of me just because I haven't watched Fast and Furious. Just think less of me because I'm a jerk. I don't even close the door.
Oh, jeez. That's the last time I do online dating.
Thus concludes Dubbin Stuff. Enjoy it next time in the new Roaring 20s.